to dominate.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
And Jordan slams it in.
You won't find a much more entertaining sight. I'd call that slam dunk contest level.